An update, federal health officials are narrowing the warning about E. coli. The Food and Drug Administration says the contaminated romaine lettuce appears to be from California's Central Coast region. Romaine from other areas will soon be labeled with location information, and they will be okay to eat. 43 people in 12 states have been sickened in this E. coli outbreak, but it looks like we're getting to the other side.